after he was locked up on gun and drug charges last month. A Latin Kings gang member gave his mother instructions on how to distribute the remaining drugs and guns he had kept hidden in their Allentown home, according to court records. Christian S. Toro Delgado, 22, was originally arrested on December 8 when he was found with a stolen handgun, several cell phones and drug paraphernalia, Allentown police said. Less than a week later, police served a search warrant at his family's home in the 700 block of North La Crosse Street after receiving information that he was telling his mother, Raceli Delgado, and other unnamed individuals how to distribute drugs and guns, court records show.